It's the unpredictable riddle of just about every fish and chip shop menu. How much is a minimum chips? Mark Santomartino met the man eating his way across Melbourne to find the answer.
Brandon Gatkins is on a mission.
Just to serve minimum chips, if I can, please.
Hauling an electric scale across Melbourne to define the indefinable.
482 grams.
How many chips count as minimum?
Like all good things, it started at the pub. Food critics make a career out of it. That's not what I'm about. I'm just here for the facts. Weight, price.
The Jetstar manager has hit 24 fish and chip shops so far, documenting his findings on the Instagram account Minimum Chips Melbourne for more than 8,000 followers.
I've had a number of commenters on Instagram saying I need to calibrate my scales, I can't use two sets of scales. People get very passionate about fish and chips.
Weighing in at a whopping 698 grams, the Minimum Chips from Shark's Tale in Sunshine may be the heftiest, but so far the best bang for your buck has been at the Hobson's Bay Fish and Chip shop at less than 60 cents per 100 grams.
I'm a big fan of those chips that are a little bit soggy, that steam in the bag, whereas some people black and blue, crispy chips all the way. So it's, quality is subjective, so I try not to comment on it.
I don't care about the price, the long as the quality is there, because the customers pay for the quality.
Eating every chip himself may have forced Brandon to loosen his belt, but it's a sacrifice he's willing to make.
There is no findings. That's the strange thing. You can go to any chippo and it is somewhat random. Lots of people nominating me for Australian of the Year. And on the other end, people suggesting I'm stomping on small business.
Mark Santomartino, Nine News.